afternoon, Facebook group. Hope you're doing well for Tuesday. Listen, you always hear the term and the phrase, fake it till you make it. And I've never really liked that at all, faking it till you make it in our business. That sounds and feels so non-authentic, deceiving, almost lying. Why do you need to fake it till you make it? I heard a podcast today in our industry call talking about faith it till you make it. Having the faith for your journey with our company or whatever network company you're working with, to understand very simply that if someone else in our company, especially I'm talking to all my business partners, that has gone on to earn a consistent $500 check a month, $1,500 check a month, $3,000, $5,000, $10,000 beyond per month. If even one other person has done that, you know you can do the same. And on the call this morning with Diana Zizelman, our general's call this morning, she mentioned, which I also reflected on, the fact that since social media has taken on such a big role in this world, basically, and in our industry, perhaps, and I'm to kind of blame myself just thinking about it, have stepped away from perhaps even thinking about our System 7 workflow. And so when I talk about faith it till you make it, having the faith and belief of our forefathers, of your sponsors, of your upline, of many leaders, especially with our company, that have gone on to create networks, but not just hundreds, thousands and thousands of people ahead of you. If they have done it, so can you. And so I go back to System 7. What are the 7 steps of the workflow? Number 1, setting your goals. Maybe after this Facebook Live here, take the time, if you're a partner of mine, a business partner, have you crystallized your goal, your baby goal, your next step in your Nu Skin business? Number 2, have you taken the time to set up your contact list? But more importantly, maybe have you revisited that from a long time ago to sit down tonight over a cup of coffee and just take the time using family, friends, business, and community, those 4 verticals, and add to those 4 verticals. And you'll see just through taking that time, you'll come up with more names, whether it's Uncle Bob, the successful entrepreneur, that other girlfriend of yours, or perhaps you met someone who introduced you to someone else that certainly showed the energy, the sparkle in their eyes that they were looking perhaps for more than what they're doing these days. So for example, 1, setting your goals. 2, creating that contact list, and then getting back to the basics, everyone in our industry, inviting, presenting, and follow up. Inviting, presenting, and follow up. And then getting started, and then teamwork. The power of that System 7, understanding that we have a system in place, and understanding that you don't have to fake it till you make it, that you need to be your own authentic self. You have your journey, which is absolutely so unique. It's different than mine, different than your downline, different than your sponsor. It's unique to you, and embrace it. Understanding that obstacles in front of you are only going to make you stronger, but understanding that the faith, and that's what faith is, okay, understanding that you're going to get somewhere, having the faith that it can be done, you believe in it, and again, especially with our company, publicly traded, and seeing all the people that have come ahead of you that will certainly arrive at their destination in terms of their goals with Nu Skin behind you, including your organization, knowing that you don't need to fake it till you make it this business. People want to see your authenticity, your struggles, your ups and your downs. Know that you're on course wherever you are now to continue to arrive where you want to be, keeping in mind that you don't need to fake it with others and share and deceive and just share a bunch of nonsense. Faith until you make it. So hopefully you like that new term, faith until you make it. I'm going to start using that since I heard it today. I love that because my faith in myself and my abilities, I'm working on empowering myself and always working between those 6 inches up here between my ears and becoming better today than I was yesterday. And when I wake up tomorrow morning, I'm going to try to always become and be better tomorrow than I was today. So faith it till you make it. Hope you got some value from that. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday, everyone. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.